Last night at around 9 p.m., former Buyende District Police Commander ASP Muhammad Chirumira was brutally shot dead in Bulenga, Wakiso District. Chirumira was in his car with a female friend identified as Restem Babazinalinya when the duo was killed in cold blood. Police said the duo was assassinated by two unknown gunmen riding on a motorcycle, the same way the former police spokesperson AIGP Andrew Felix Kawesi and his aides were killed. Kaima vowed that this time round the police will do its best to expeditiously investigate the matter.
But our resolve to protect Ugandans, to find the killers and have them arraigned in courts of law is total. And we will work hand in hand with the members of the public, with the sister security agencies to ensure that justice is done. I know what many Ugandans did, what many of those who are concerned with the security of this country are feeling. We sure appreciate. But let's join hands. Let's use this opportunity to put our hands together to fight for the same cause.
Kaima urged Ugandans not to surrender to fear, but instead join hands with the forces to fight crime. The police mouthpiece further pledged total protection of all Ugandans.
In good and difficult times, and we will do that. And we will not waver on that. We will not give up on that. In terms of protection of officers, yes, and Ugandans at large, we must protect them. Crime will always thrive, and you can protect 99%, and that 1% spoils it all.
Kaima also advised the aggrieved parties to avoid pointing fingers, but rather work together with authorities to combat such criminalities. Meanwhile, President Yoweri Museveni has described the killers of former Buyende DPC Muhammad Chirumira as cowardly pigs. In a brief statement released this afternoon, the president also said the killers are taking advantage of the gaps he identified when he addressed parliament months back, further revealing that the police are already working hard to fill the gaps, which include the installation of CCTV cameras, among others. Museveni, who visited the scene where Chirumira was killed, also vowed to reactivate the Luwero methods to deal with criminality. President Museveni is also set to address the nation this evening from State House in Entebbe. Rachel Nashuala for Urban TV.